As I walk through these doors, I feel a soulful breeze. I feel history blow across my skin. And it makes me feel new. It makes me feel alive. It makes me want to live again. It's like meeting an old friend for the first time all over again. It's like macaroni and cheese and collard greens on a Sunday afternoon. It's like love at first sight. It can never come too soon. And then there's that song that make you wrap your arms around your body as if you're trying to hold in a force that's unholdable, that's uncontainable. So you let go and you spread your wings and you start to fly. Higher and higher and higher. Welcome to this place where we congregate and we give thanks to our genre of music. Not always understood by the masses, but we come to this school and we go to our classes and we learn about things in our house history, from keyboard lines and sweet melodies, from songs like Flowers and Love Sensation, where we get deep in the spiritual sounds in this place that's truly underground in darkness. He says, just in time, when the bass comes out, we know that's the sign to praise our life, to praise this night, to praise those drums in this atmosphere. Some do it on their knees, some do it screaming please, and some do it against the wall, and some just don't do it at all. But that's okay, we love you anyway. Welcome to our house of joy. Look around, feel free, because in here we're all family. Mother knew this night was destined to be. It's like they made love just in time to bring us together, to unwind, to close our eyes so no colors can be seen, because it's all about music and that's all it should be. So here at our family reunion every Saturday night, we spread our arms like wings and we take flight into the air, into this atmosphere where nothing seems to matter and no one seems to care about nothing but this house. The soulful rendition where the voices aren't missing and the track doesn't go on and on and on without a verse, chorus, and bridge. It's like a sin to play half the story. It's like a sin to get half the glory. I don't understand. Is this a trend? Is this thing ever going to end? I'm missing voices like C.C. Rogers, the Someday Man. Yo, man, get in touch someday if you can. Don't ever let nobody tell you your time is coming gone, because just as long as you're part of this family, you'll always have a song. And that's what family's all about. Love, togetherness.